life.
It's been a bit of an emotional month for me.
I don't care.
My last apology didn't go this well.